Oh, I didn't. I thought I was talking. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, I was talking. I forgot to turn on my mic. I'm just talking to myself. This and go here. Now it's good, I guess. Fucking hell, I got hit while trying to fix my stream. Lately I haven't been playing Dota. I kinda forgot how to play. Kinda. Not completely. It's kinda. Oh. There's no lag, it seems like. Then I was getting fucked so much, I gone for Midas because I thought I wouldn't have that much space to farm. But it seems like I was wrong. Completely has very good space to farm around in this map. Kinda didn't expect that. If there's sometimes that got a little bit laggy, then it's because of my internet. It's pretty wet. Pretty wet. Go, 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 go. Top, top. Let's go. No, 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 no. Catch, catch, catch. Wait, catch, catch, catch. Nice. Catch, 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 catch. Run to them, run to them. Fucking hell. Where's team? God damn it. Got distracted. Something other. Yeah, god damn it. He seems to can see me. Yep. They had the ward here. Look at this shit. Look at it. Healing ward. Can't let it hit my healing ward. Healing ward, healing ward. This healing ward is saving us, you know. Okay, I am dead. At least I'm gonna help. Almost got the puzzle. Very good, very good. Centaur. God damn it. I tried to deny it, but couldn't. Good item for support. Secondary stats. My secondary stats should be intelligence, I guess. So, pretty much that's useless to me. Maybe something like Augurax would be helpful for me right now. Just guess, nothing more than that. I should be able to catch it. God damn it. Well, at least I farm, I guess. What? Fucking hell, I could have catched it. Just a little bit and I could have catched it. Thank you. goes there and comes nice and listens. Fucking hell. Look back! Fight! Kill them all! No mana! Nice! I wonder, did I do something right or wrong? I hope it's right, I guess. Oh, why didn't I go and take their tower? Fucking hell. Hey, please, I wanna get the tower. TP, even if I have TP, it's an under cooldown, so I can't go there, which is very bad. God damn it. As if he knew. Well. It's. He did the right thing, I guess. He moved on to it. Which is very good. Oh, almost got Crimson Guard. Pipe could be very helpful in this scenario. God damn it. Are you really? Are you kidding me with right now? God damn it! Fucking hell! Oh, I did manage to kill one. At least kill one of them. At least got kills, I guess. Not that bad. He doesn't have much. Oh! Wait! What? What in the fuck just happened? Confusing, very confusing. Fucking hell. Lucky. If he didn't run here, he would have died. These guys are really fucking with me, aren't they? If I could just find opening to them, I could have killed. Fucking hell! Okay. Hey! Where did he go? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. Could have catch. If you had more visions, I guess. Let's push objective. I have ulti. If there is no sidelance or ulti, then we could just push leisurely. Hey! Go home! Go back! Fucking hell! Ah, how in the fuck did I control my questionable, very questionable moment from there? They start taking advantage of it. Nice. Oi! What the fuck? Ghost Highlander. Oh, they got our towers. Bad. It's very bad. Flaming time, I guess. Nice. Good item. Spell life steal. Life steal. I have spells, so it's very good for me. Yours, fortify him right. Come on, man. Pierce, fort. Go put fort. Damn it. Well, at least I got item. I got my try me. Ho ho. This shit. This fucker. Really? So something like this to me. It's my day. Oh my god. This shit. Mipho, one wins. I doesn't even play with Mipho's. Well, let's see. Stats. 4 wins, 4 losses. And I pretty much doesn't know how to play with Mipho. because it's too complex to control that many things, you know. Oh, do you guys remember that time Mitosa got killed? I understand why did he die. It was their own fault. Funny. Come on! Are you fucking with me right now? What the fuck was that? This Queen of Fain doesn't seem to understand our words. We said clearly, go for their background. Go for their backgrounds. Go for the cough. Fucking hell. Go for the silencer and disruptor, we said. He doesn't seem to be understanding. In hell. Over it, but then I see you out again. Don't forget that I'm not there. I knew it. Are you guys gonna just die? Oh, Centaur ulti. Good call. Very good call. To be honest, actually I am surprised that you guys could make decisions like this. Doesn't increase duration or anything, but it's going to be helpful. Kinda need damage. Go from this to this. Maybe go for static 38 damage. 38. Why not just go for Rosh? I think it's pretty good call actually. Rosh right now. It'd be a beautiful call. Oh! I'm gonna take this. Then keep. And I'm gonna go this to this. Fucking hell. Try me. If I'm right. Try me, right? Wait. Don't worry, it won't damage us that much. This won't damage us that much. You can just hit freely. Go. Mega. Yep, we managed to get Mega. They just come and die. Pretty good, I guess. Good call. bitch, you bitch. Fucking hell. Sarcasm. This guy is really big. I hate this kind of guys who can't do anything because we trash talk. If you can't win, why taunt your opponent? He doesn't know them. He doesn't especially know me. I am care player. I know everything I need to do on the map. If I didn't, I would never be like this. Stats. GPM. Gold for a minute. Highest gold for a minute. Faceless Void. Questionable. Why do I even have Faceless Void? This weird. Toronto, Tokyo. This guy was really toxic, you know. It's my day. He said very said many things, and in their turn he died. Match that I had not found? The hell? Wait. It shouldn't be like this. Why? It's the match that I didn't. Oh yeah, now it's work. This day I played 5 versus 5, but 3 of my teammates logged off because there wasn't man, so I carried my team to victory. If you look, I was pretty good against them. They couldn't do any shit and lost very fast. Okay. Who should I pick now? Instead of fiend, ban, punch, punch. Punch carry. Mana cost increased. Now every time this switched to the dog, he gains wealth, grants tension. It's very good actually. And then this Fleeting. This is the place of weak poison. Weak poison, this is close. Fuck! Trollblade is very bad against Marth. Why did I even pick this? Maybe I was very confused. Maybe. gonna search on Google Dota 2 a Dota buff morphling counter. I'm gonna sleep after this match, I guess. Axe, anti-mage. Oh yeah, AA. Juggernaut has been there. Actually, Troublade isn't bad actually. It's not that bad. Maybe I could even win if I try. Who knows? Let's try first. Manta, really? Offlane, one hit. Enchantress. Actually, I think this Enchantress, I reckon this Enchantress didn't want to pick Enchantress. It was his Bethless. Yeah, it's his Bethless. Maybe. Because of Bethless, he might have picked Enchantress. Oh, it's really bad time to start grinding from the bottom, I guess. Nice. Very good. Very good, very good. First point, pissed. Aren't that really bad? I reckon. Fucking hell! My attack time is very slow, I guess. Fucking hell, it just lagged for a minute. It didn't lag, Iota. I'm really bad at taking CS, aren't I? I'm a little rusty, I guess. Maybe too much. Thank you for that. I'm on. agility better. Oh, we got our first kill. And the enemy carrier has died. Which is so nice. Which is very good. I was about to say. What do you think it would turn out this way? Very, 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 very. Fuck, I thought he was going to hit my creep, so... Can you last it? I hope that's not me, I guess. It's over. Okay. It's a little bit too fast. I can pretty much farm much as I want, I guess. Fucking hell, I lost CS. Fucking close. Fucking hell. Just a little bit, I would have killed it. But this 2-match was very good for me. Fucking hell! He just fucking aggroed almost every creep. Are you okay, Sodotov? Kinda. I think I'm okay. this fucker. I'll catch you and kill you later. Just wait and see me. I promise you that I'm going to kill you. I have solved the mana problem, which is very good. I should have taken my first skill. It slows a little bit lacking. My kill. I call it. I have called it. No ancient cell, no wonder. I felt that you were lacking a lot. Which is why I was wondering. Oh. gonna beat this little guys. I'm very disappointed in you, my channel. Should be able to take it, right? Very much should be able to take it. Not bad, not bad for a nature prophet, I guess. But I have one problem. Anyone? Help? At the top! We are almost losing our tower. I might be able to fight right now. Hmm. Should I wait for my BKB? This game is going to take much more longer than, and that would be pretty boring. I'm trying to make this game fun, so I can't make it even harder. Just kill it. He's dead. Wait. A nature prophet sour mid. Oh shit. I forgot. Gonna catch. Fucking hell. Didn't go here. Nice decision. If you have gone here, you would be dead. Fucking hell, is there fucking far wave here? Oh, fucking hell! Almost fucking done it. A data strike agility. I should have gone for Sanjay's now that I think about it. It would have been much more easier to play like that. Oh, Mask of Madness. Why though? Why? Stupid fucker. Cheers. Damit. No mana, I guess. Doesn't really can do anything. That shit was hot. Nice. Oh, managed to kill him. But I managed to pull off top kill. Well, pretty much my illusions did all the job, but it's my illusions. So it means I did the kills. Fucking hell. Fucking bitch. I'm gonna stay with this health a little bit. They will try to kill me, and when they go to me, I'm going to just do this pretty much. Turn back. Kill, 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 kill. My explanation was perfect, right? Well, I didn't just talk, I show you guys how it's done. So maybe a little bit extra points on that. Fucking hell, it's... Fucking hell! What the fuck? I've literally gone here! Fucking Tiffy! Shouldn't have died. There they go. Oh. sad life. Sad panda noise. Well, well, don't care about it. This rough damage is actually kinda decent. The items are kind of not to my liking. Maybe it's because I play Prophet. Don't steal, give me your bitch, he says. There was Rampage, huh? Didn't know. Nice. I was lacking justice. I just was lacking this. Oh, it's gonna run. It's gonna run. We got a runner here. We got a runner here. We got a runner here. Fucking hell. We got a runner here. Fucking hell. Fucking hell, I could have ulted. I'm kinda hating this. Oh, Remnant. Ah, that was actually very good. Please Mega, please Mega. Please Mega, or we lose. Mega, or we lose. Mega, or we lose. Russia, Russia. Good idea, actually. Actually, pretty decent idea. Fucking hell! You guys think you could fight me? Fucking hell. Oh, I was controlling my illusion. I was wondering why didn't I fucking Sunder. So that's what that was. Fuck. Hard. Latent Oxygen. F-Life's weak poison that minorly slows and this damage to its target. If this is dispelled in any way, the target will pursue. Oh, dispel damage 300. That's pretty big, you know. Get it, get it, get it. Prophet could take it. Let's go. Double damage. Oh, you have lost that double damage. Well, not like it was any important or any. Go Mega! And fucking hell! If you just Mega, then it's over. I was trying to Mega them in 30 minutes, and here we are, 5 minutes later. No fucking progress at all. One tower, one tier 4 tower, maybe. But I'm not sure if you would call something like that progress, I guess. Come on, and please don't fucking prolong this game any longer. If you do something like that, we are going to fucking lose. And we won. 60 MMR. Eh, kinda easy. Not even useful, Sven. Well, I wouldn't blame Sven, because playing against Wyvern with a monster cares like that, I hate it so much, personally. What's this? Chicken is not reworked, removed. Pentaminer removed. Starfall. Thank you for that. I'm all. All levels and made more levels. So, new hero fetch. Only OD, I guess. Ah, it's gonna try it before going to sleep. Well, I should try it, actually. I have to. Before I go to sleep, I have to try it. There seems to be a 5-second delay on the stream, I guess. Well, no, not much people are watching, so 5 minutes should be enough, I guess. Off, Royal, on, passage from Double Gold. Do that. Where's ninja? Oh, there's... Nah, no change at all. Let's try this. Should be very good, I guess. So the new item is this. Huh. Wait, why can't I open my console? Oh my god, I can't open my console. Which is pretty bad. Fuck this class. That. gonna clarity. Then I'm going to get Jane from Base Intelligence. I should go for this. It's intelligence, so I should go for this. Oba. Now I'm kind of far. Oh, almost denied it. If I just denied it, I would be pretty angry about it. Oh my god! I was trying to deny this. Fucking hell! So I have to kill it now. Again. Once more. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Really? Did you really have to do this? This time I managed to get it. At least I managed to get it, I guess. its HP is dropping kinda fast. I can't beat it with the time, but it won't be long before I could beat it. It wouldn't take this long. Okay. So it's almost that, right? That was pretty powerful. So I don't need Green Soul no more. Oh, just in case. It starts to become fun. Actually, starts to become fun. Kinda understand the basic of this era. Well, if you have high intellect, your damage will be unmatchable, I guess. Pretty much that's all. And I think it's a good idea to go sleep right now. I've been playing for so long, and it's retiring today in my school. The teacher was so rough. Well, I'm thinking of stop streaming and going to bed. Well, goodbye. See you guys tomorrow.